officer, policeman. We're not having a party.
Yeah. Yeah, right. Look, we've had some noise complaints coming from this address. You, sure we're not having a house party?
We're not having a party. Go! Go! Go!
Look, I'll tell you what. I was your age once. I know what it's like. Folks are away. You decide to have some people over. Let loose a bit. Look, I'm gonna let you off with a warning this time. But don't make me come back, alright?
Coast is clear. Officer, policeman, guy is gone.
So, hey, do you...
I'm just here to look after my friend.
Oh. Your book doesn't need looking after.
My book's not my friend.
Hey, it's mean. Oh, Mr. Book.
I'm here with Nance. She's my friend, and you're drunk. You're very drunk.
Hey, guess I'll take it from here.
Oh, hey.
Yeah, leave my friend alone.
What?
So we can probably power up the house now.
Oh, but I think everyone else bailed. Welcome to the after party! Oh, hey, Marion. When did you get here? Have a beer. Ned, my boy, you, my friend, may have the honor of flipping the switch and powering up the after party.
So, does that mean I get to chug a beer or something?
No, you get to go outside and flip the switch on the power box.
Oh.
But then you can have a beer.
Oh, score.
Whoa! Someone went a little nuts turning the power off. Oh, my glasses!
Hey. Hey. Where's Brenda? And, Jason.
Oh my god. Brenda's hooking up with Jason. I told you. You're drunk.
Mm-hmm.
Did anyone want to take me into a room?
See, this is why I don't want to invite any girls to the party.
Keep your legs closed, girl.
So do you guys party?
Who wants to play a drinking game?
Oh, me. I do.
The house has no power. How much fun can we have?
Ned's fixing the bell.
Good old Chunk, yeah. We may not have any power yet, but we have the power. The power to party.
Thank you.
Is... Where'd Nancy go?
Okay.
Hey, I want you to know, this wasn't me. I didn't do this.
Okay.
I didn't do this.
I know it couldn't have been you.
So we agree. It has to have been...
Guys? Did you guys lock me out? Fred? Freddy? Don't tell Freddy, but I think somebody busted his power box. We'll just tell him in the morning.
Oh, we won't be telling anyone.
Hey, what's going on? Is that real?
I know. You must be the murderer.
Let me see what's going on.
Said that. Michael Jackson. And what a great segue. Let's give the two of you a thriller. It's one of his songs. How could you not get that?
Are you all right in there?
This is no fun. Jason, It's time to wake up. Friends think you're a joke and they call you Chunk behind your back. But I still envy you. At least you've got friends. I wasn't even invited to this party.
They call me Chunk?
I suppose they think you stuff things down your throat.
I have a slow metabolism.
You're not going to enjoy this then, are you? Solve this mystery quickly before he gets us too.
Harriet, it was you. It was you all.
What? No, this wasn't me. It must have been you.
Harriet!
What's wrong with me? What's wrong with all of you? I live literally around the corner. Did you see all the people here? Was I the only person not invited?
Ryan, we're guests. We didn't invite anyone. We came just like you.
Guests? I'm no guest. I literally gate crashed. I came through the gate when the cop rocked up. You should all be thanking me. I cut the power off when the cop rocked up. I saved this party.
I told you guys about this. We've had multiple noise complaints coming in. That blood's not part of a Halloween costume, is it?